everybody I might alarm. Life is a tour, I sit and ride along, taking some notes and then I write the songs. I'm staring down the road, my life is gone. Is this where I belong? Is it wrong to not believe in right and wrong? My mental state is fucking me up and I cried upon while asking you for some answers, but we don't have that type of bond. Now my desire's gone with the way that I've been living lately. If I died right now, you turn the fire on. Sick of this bullshit, niggas call me a sellout, cause I hopped to Christianity so strongly then I fell out. Now I'm avoiding questions like a scared dog with his tail down, feeling so damn humiliated cause they looking at me like I'm hellbound. What story should I tell now? I'll just expose the truth. I'm so close to the fucking edge, I should be close to you, but who the fuck are you? You never show the proof, and I'm only fucking human, yo, what am I supposed to do? There's way too many different religions with vivid descriptions, begging all fucking men and women to listen. I can't even beat my dick without getting